My name is Kirsty Duncan, and I'm Canada's Minister of Science. When I was young, I wanted to be an artist and a dance teacher. It wasn't until I was in my first year of university that I realized I wanted to be a scientist. I was enrolled at the University of Toronto. I remember how one of my first year professors took us around the world in one class. He showed us how science had helped answer some of life's most important questions, how discoveries had changed the world. I was inspired to be curious, to ask questions, and to explore. That's when I knew I wanted to be a scientist. My journey through science allowed me to lead research expeditions, to work with some of the most remarkable researchers, and eventually to serve as Canada's Minister of Science. One of my goals now is to encourage more young women to be curious, to challenge the norm, and to be courageous in the pursuit of their dreams. I also want to ask your parents and grandparents, your brothers and sisters, your teachers, professors, and friends to support your desire to discover. Take every exciting opportunity that comes your way. These opportunities could lead you to become the brilliant scientists and innovators of tomorrow. It all starts today by making the choice. Choose to be curious. Choose to explore. Choose science.